Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing the wallpaper on your Samsung Galaxy. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. If you want to make a photo that you took your wallpaper, then open up the Gallery app on your phone. In the gallery, open the photo that you would like to set as your wallpaper. Tap on the three dots button in the bottom right corner, then choose Set as Wallpaper. You now have a few different options. You can set the photo as your home screen, your lock screen, your home screen and lock screens, your always on display or your call background. I will set it as my home screen and lock screen. You can see a preview here. Tap Set on Lock and Home Screens. If you would like to set your wallpaper as something other than a photo that you have taken, then hold down on an empty space on your home screen until this menu appears. Tap Wallpapers in the bottom left corner. Tap on My Wallpapers and you can choose from lots of preloaded default wallpapers. Tap one to select it and then choose whether you would like to set it as your home screen wallpaper, lock screen wallpaper or both. You can see a preview now. Tap Set if you would like to use that wallpaper. If not, then tap the Back button. If you go back to the main wallpapers page, you can tap Gallery to choose photos from your gallery to set as your wallpaper. Tap on a photo to select it, and then tap Done in the top right. You can also choose videos from your gallery to set as your lock screen, but not as your home screen. Just tap on the video to select it and then tap Done in the top right. 15 seconds of the video will play on your lock screen. Tap Set on Lock Screen. You can also set multiple photos from your gallery on your lock screen by tapping them to select them and then tapping Done. Tap on Wallpaper Services to see more wallpaper options. Here you can choose a dynamic wallpaper for your lock screen. This means that your lock screen wallpaper will change every time you pick up your phone. Tap on the settings cog to the right of Dynamic Lock Screen. Download up to 5 categories that you would like to be shown on your dynamic lock screen. Tap on a category to download it. You can choose when new images download every 2 weeks, whether they can download just on Wi-Fi or also on data. Tap Download. Back on the Wallpaper Services page, you can set your wallpaper to Samsung Global Goals. With this lock screen, you'll be given the option to donate to a different cause each time you unlock your phone, as well as watching ads to earn money for charities. If you don't want either of these wallpapers, select None and then tap Apply at the bottom. Back on the main wallpapers page, you can tap on Explore More Wallpapers at the bottom of the options. Here you can look through a lot of paid wallpapers, but if you swipe all the way to the right on the Editor's Choice Wallpapers, you can get to All Wallpapers, where you can find plenty of free wallpapers to download. Tap a wallpaper you like to open it and then tap Download. When it's downloaded, you have the option to apply the wallpaper from here. If you go back to the main wallpapers page and tap on My Wallpapers, then Downloads, you can see all of the wallpapers you have downloaded and set them as your wallpaper. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Samsung tips and tricks.